death, carnage, destruction. What is up, the world? It is your friendly neighborhood Slip Gator here, hanging out today, doing stuff and things on the Ark Survival Evolved Pooping Evolved server. Oh, we're making a corner. Hope you guys are having a good day. I'm having a really good day. Starting off today, getting a little bit, some hot berry action, peeps. Oh, all the lags, all the berries, because we need to make a little bit of dye. Ugh, I have a good day, a big day planned. We got a couple of caves, at least one cave. I think maybe two caves that we're going to try to take on today. But the first thing is that I was playing around with Thruster a little bit, and he doesn't have a paint job, which is no bueno. Let's take those guys there. And so I was like, well, we got to make a paint job for him. And so then wait, did I put that charcoal away? I hope I did not. I don't think I did. So, and then I was like making the paint job, and then I was like, well, we're going to need to do other stuff and things. And so then I was like, well, we have to do that. So I started making some, do I have the water skin learned? I don't even have the water skin learned. So I started making some dyes so that we could dye them up. And I was making them in, I need fiber. Making them in the new industrial cooker, and it's pretty crazy, guys. You got to see this. We're going to make all 16 of these because we can't even use the water tanks we have on the side. There's like not enough water in there to get all of the stuff and things that I want. I'll show you. Wait, hold on. We got to go back and get Thruster, then fly over and fill all these bad boys up. So, yeah, hope you guys are having a good day. I'm having a really good day. We're going to be doing a little bit of caving today. We're going to be doing a little bit of little stuff and things today. We're going to first start off and get Thruster some sort of cool paint job. Oh, you know what I want to get to? I want to get some red dye as well. So let's go ahead and grab this. Amber berries. Like so. And then we're just going to make a bunch of dyes. A couple of dyes at the very least. Yeah, so we're back. Big episode tomorrow, guys. Episode 100. I got to do something special. I hope it's good. I'm not even sure what we're going to do yet. Why are we flying around here over here? I guess it is the fastest way. But yeah, so big episode tomorrow. Stuff and things are happening. Christmas is coming up. What? How did that happen? Hope you guys got a lot of your Christmas shopping done. Because you only have so many days and then it's over and then you don't have to be ready. You know? So I don't know. I'm not really ready. I'm not ready for Christmas. I can't Christmas yet. I still have too many stuff and things to do. I still have videos to make for the peeps. So, thanks for coming and hanging out with me today. Really excited to do some stuff and things. Make sure if you guys like the video today, don't forget to smash the like button and show your support. It really helps me out, guys. And if you want to do me a solid, it's really simple. Just smash the like button. That's all you need to do, man. It's super easy. So, is this thing out? Oh, it is out. All right, we got these guys we got to fill up as well. And I have my charcoal in there. That's all the charcoal I have. Next update, the industrial forge is supposed to be able to convert huge amounts of wood into charcoal very, very quickly. I don't think that that's come out yet. If you may have noticed, the update schedule seems to have slowed down a little bit. And I think that's because the guys are working on other stuff and things. The Christmas update, I know that the Xbox One pre-release is coming up on the 16th. So I think that's why we're seeing a little bit of a lull here. It's a nice relaxing time for everyone. So, all right, inside of here, we're going to need agas. Like so. And then like one of these. Where'd my gas go? Oh, baby. We're going to squirt that inside of there like that. We're going to take those and just drop them on the ground. We're going to take all of our white dyes, white berries, stem berries, and stick them in there. And then we're going to stick all these in. You wait and see what this is going to do. Guys, it's pretty crazy. I just did this a second ago, and it was really awesome. Well, I did it with six of them. All right, so we're going to go ahead and turn it on. You ready? Bam. Bam. Look how fast it is. It's unbelievably crazy. I can't even believe it. Oh, dun. And in one of the future updates, keep in mind. Oh, is that it? Everything? Oh, no, we're out of charcoal. Crap. Crapo. We have no more charcoals. We can't put those in there either. Okay. So we have to make some more charcoal. We can't make it quickly. So there's really nothing that we can do. We're kind of screwed. That's as much dye as we're going to be able to make. So I guess we'll grab our berries and we'll stick stuff and things away. And I'll go ahead and get some wood set up somewhere. I'll probably stick it right up in here. Get some wood inside of these refining forges right there so that we can get some more dyes going in the future. For nowsies, we have enough, so we can just pull those out, turn that off, grab that guy like so, put these berries back on the guy. I'm gonna do some painting of the thrusters, and I'll be our bees, peeps. And we're back, and I have got to learn how to do the whole thing where you can use the paint images and then do it with the paint images, because I painted him. And the thing is, Look at this. Watch this. Well, no, I can't show you because it'll ruin everything. So if you paint the underside of these guys now, I think they changed this. I don't know. But, like, if you paint down here, like, watch. I'll show you. I'll show you. And then we'll have to just erase it or something. So if I paint, like, right here. Okay, I'm painting right there. See how you can't see it? And then now if we, like, go on him. See how it's right there on his wing? So it's, like, super hard to paint the bottom sides of the wings accurately because you can't see it. So, yeah, that's what just happened. And I was like, grr. I made the whole paint job, and then I couldn't paint the underside of the wing. Oh, wait, I have to go like this. Let me erase it. This should erase it all, I hope. At least we can just keep his head the way it is. Did it erase it? Get on there. Show it to me. Are you erased? Yeah, pretty much. It looks like there might be a little tiny spot. And we'll just dye his, his saddle real quick. But yeah, I got to learn how to do that thing. I got to learn how to do the thing where you do the conversions. It's so difficult. And I don't understand why it needs to be so difficult. I feel like it could be like really simple, but it isn't. All right, blue for that guy. Let's zoom in here. And then, oh yeah, I'm liking this. I'm liking this a lot. Blue for that guy. What is that guy? Is that that's the hardware. White on that guy. And then what's this? Oh, that's the reins. The reins are blue. Nailed it, ace to can't be stopped. Super cool. All right, I'm liking it. I like it. I think it's cool. All right, so over here, I said today we were going to start to do some... Give me my dies back, Thruster. There's no need of you having the dies. So I said we were going to do some cool cave and stuff and things. I think that we're going to do maybe a couple of caves today. I thought we'd start off by heading up to the North Island Cave. Because I'm pretty sure Drax and Z have set up that cave so that you can just go in without having to like do anything. I think there's a way you can actually glitch a pteranodon into that cave, but I haven't really got into it. I'm not really worried that much about that. But I think I can just walk in there and then walk down. Oh, I've only got 26 bullets. We may need more bullets. We may need a lot more bullets before we go. I'm thinking that I probably should bring some more extra bullets. More extra bullets? Yeah, that's right. So anyway, I'm pretty sure that there's just a ladder in there and we can walk straight down. Do we have extra bullets or have they all been made? Yes, we do have extra bullets. 50 should be a good amount. We can just walk in and take the ladder straight down and just grab the artifact that's in there. And I don't believe on this server I've been down there. I don't think. I have the clever... But I think that I'm pretty sure the clever is the chitin cave, the one that we get all the chitin from. So I'm going to head over here. We're going to head in and we're going to start our caving adventure. BRBs, Pete.
And we're back in the belly of the beast.
Oh, you guys want to get thrusted? You guys feeling a little bit thrusty? Get thrusted. Blenderize them. Thruster, you're not blenderizing anybody even a little bit. You go so fast. You're just so fast. You just need to calm down and just thrust them. We got thrusted. We thrusted him. All right, so we're at the North Island Cave. Here we go. Let's head in. We should be able to get our guy in here, I think. At least into the entrance area. All right, we're in. We're in. Oh, it's so dark. So dark. Oh! All right, we're going to have to go outside. I got my shield with me. We got our sword and our shield. This is going to be a real true adventure. I think they fixed the loading a little bit of how you load inside the caves. Oh, maybe I lied. I spoke too soon. Oh, no. All right. We need to gamma up for you guys because you deserve to see stuff. We have a bed over here. I've only brought what is on my back. These things here, as you can see, we are ready to rock. Cave Adventure 30. Here we go. We're going in. All right, I'm in. All right, so the first thing you got to do when you're on a caving adventure. Where are all the guys? Oh my God, so many Onik. All right, let's lay down. Did we get him? No. Unless we just hurt him and they're all going to come. Oh, here they come. There's a whole batch of them. Oh, what the crap? How powerful are these guys? Oh, I feel like we're in deep trouble. I feel like we're in deep trouble. Oh, he's level 100. Oh, no. Okay. No scope. No, we couldn't no scope. Okay, reload. Sword shield. Get some, Onik. Are you not dead yet? Okay, I got a level 8. All right, all the rest of these guys. Get some. How's my health doing? Oh. Shield. Did you hear that? Oh, it's not working. It was working for a second. Oh my god. The carnage. Look at that one. Is there more? Can I hit you through the rock? Oh. What's going on? Oh, that was weird. Oh, they're on me. Oh, it came in the butt. They hit me in the butt. I feel like we didn't bring enough meat. I feel like we definitely did not bring enough meat. Because we're going to need to heal. Oh, I just pooped on them. Take that. Oh. Am I hitting them? Sometimes it's like a soft hit. It's the soft hit that does it. Let's get a reload. Oh. Get some, Onik! Oh, our HPs are not doing so great. Oh my god, will you reload your gun, homie? Are you ready now to kill some stuff? Right in there. Oh, what? That was dead on hit. Come here, man. Oh yeah, get some rifle action. Some hot rifle action. There's another one. Oh, what? Oh, we're into battle now. Oh my god, how powerful are you? What are you, level 120? 40. Level 40. All right, so we are definitely low on food. Something I normally would just be spamming so that we could heal up a little bit. We're really low on food. I do believe a majority of the Onik have been dispatched. How's our HPs doing? All right. Let's get this out here. What do they got going on here? Interesting design, boys. How do you propose people get up on this? Oh my god. I think season one we did a better job. Oh, there's still some Onik down there. You think I should go get a parachute and some more meat? Nah. Let's just go for it. Alright, we're going down to the belly of the beast. I feel like these Onik are going to aggro me. There's spiders right there. There's spiders right there. And there's nothing I can do about it. Oh, there's a bunch of stuff falling down. Oh, yeah, that's right. Oh, look, they're all, like, right on the bottom. Oh, my God. Oh, this is not great. This is not a great deal. All right, we got to take a second and rethink. I feel like we're just going to get killed. And I don't want to just die. BRB's, peeps. And we're back. All right, I shot some of the spiders all around. And I killed a couple more to the Onik. And I think we're just going to do it. I think we're just going to head down here. And there's an awful lot of spiders. There's really an awful lot of them right here. And I mean, I know that you're probably at home going, "Dad, don't do that." And I'm thinking, "Don't do that too." I'm thinking the same thing. But I'm thinking that we might be able to get up on a rock or something, maybe, and then get out of there. Like, this is not looking great. If we just, oh, we're in trouble. Oh, this is bad. Oh, no. Okay, kill everything, Slipgator. Don't pass out. Oh, we're gonna pass out, and then they're gonna eat our body. So we have to kill everything before we pass out. Get them. Is there any more? One more. Kill it. What? Kill it! I feel like our shield saved us. What's our topor situation like? What's the topor stitch? We're gonna eat the last two pieces of meat. We're gonna watch the topor rise. Because I have a sneaking suspicion. Oh, are all those guys coming at me? Or are they just... Look at them. All those guys. They're just kind of like waiting. They're hovering. All right. The topor's rising. Oh, it's still going up. There's nothing we can do except wait and see if we pass out. And we're out. We're passed out. Oh, we're all glitched. We're glitched all the way. And we're completely passed out. We should be waking up actually pretty soon. That's really weird. We didn't pass out Wow, our torpor is going down really quick. Wake up, Slipgator. Hey, we're awake! We did it! We conquered the cave. We soloed this bad boy. Artifact of the Devourer. You're mine. We're super hungry. All right, we've got no food. We got to get out and head back to base and set up our artifact in our trophy bedroom. BRBs, peeps. And we're back at the base. Let's head into the bedroom. Oh, yeah. Right over here, baby. This is where it's going to go. Artifact of the Devourer. Nail the days that can't be stopped. Let's go ahead and take... Oh, we got to repair all of our stuff. Look how much damage our armor got. Can't even believe that. Look how cool this looks, man. This is a really cool looking artifact. I didn't realize it was thin like that. I'm so glad they added some of this aesthetically really, really awesome stuff like this. Like, that looks BA, man. It looks like a Transformer face. And then we got this guy over here, which is kind of all, you know, oblongy and... Is it oblong? I guess. Different shapes. It's very parallelogrammy. Some sort of geometry. Anyhoozle, what I'm thinking we do next... I think the lava cave, we could actually get Thruster into it. I'm not exactly sure. I think Thruster can come in there with me. But you know what really we should do? Here's what I'm thinking, guys. Let's go ahead and put names back on. Bloodwing. Little Blue. Other Baby. And then... Who else? Jessica. And there's another guy. Where's Baby? There's another Jessica. 51, 75. Oh, Baby's a dude. That's why he's in the back here. It's so hard to see the names when you have so many of them here. All right, is that a 111, Kevin? You right here. And there's Baby right there. And I think these guys... All of these guys right here, these five dimorphs and Thruster in the lava cave would be pretty rad. I think that would be pretty fun. But you know what we need? We need some of the food stuff like, oh, I can't remember what it is. Is it Lazarus Chowder? Well, let's come over here. And now will you guys all land in a kind of the same spot, please? Or are you going to spread out everywhere? Why are you flying so far away, dude? All right, let's see. If we can get these guys all in kind of the same spot. I don't want to have them all follow me around everywhere. Oh, where did they go? I'll have to round them up again here in a second because it looks like they decided to go all over the place. We need maybe like some medical brews and stuff and things like that. So we got to do a little bit of preparation, I believe. And then I'll BRBs. We're going to do the lava cave. All right. Doing a little bit of cooking. I want to be prepared. So the first thing I think we're going to work on is some medical brews. We need Agass. And let's see how fast we can make them inside of this bad boy here. So let us put our gas in, like so, all of these guys. And all it requires is, I do believe, we can take those out so we don't make dye. And we just need charcoal and tinto berries, which I think I called amber berries earlier, but whatever, they're tinto berries. So let's go ahead and turn it on. Oh, are we making dye? Oh, we're making dye and medical brews. Why are we making dye and medical brews? Am I doing this wrong? Well, we made 5 medical brews. I'm pretty sure I didn't do that incorrectly. Like, the only way you can make it is with charcoal and tinto berries. So how do you make it so you don't make it with food coloring? That's weird. So also, I do believe that we're going to need some Freya curry, I think. Is it Freya curry or Kalian soup? I can't remember now. So anyway, it's a lot of different stuff. It requires like all sorts of tinto berries, amber berries, medjo berries. I think Kalian soup is citronol and Freya curry is long grass and rock carrot, I think. But it's different berries. But anyway, so we got some medical brews. I got to figure out how to make just medical brews as opposed to making that and red food coloring inside of here. I'll figure it out. Anyhoozle, all right, more cooking of the stuff and things, then I'll be your bees, peeps. Silly Slipgator, you don't need the charcoal at all. All you need is the narcotic and the tinto berries. That's why I was making both. I don't know why I thought there was charcoal in there. But anywho's, you can see here, now we are making all of the medical brews. We got a ton cooking up here. And I think it's not the fryer curry. That would be cold resistance and anti-hunger. Or it makes it so you have less hunger. I think we need to make the Kalian soup. So I'm going to work on the ingredients for that. And then I'll be back again, peeps. And we're back. We got a ton of stuff and things ready to rock. I'm going to go ahead and make the Kalian soup now and show you guys the recipe and all that stuff for you guys who have not seen it before. So, oh, it looks like it's all still on too. So we're going to go ahead and squirt inside of here all the rest of our water. We're going to start putting in, what are these guys called again? Amberberries, medjool berries, and tinto berries in conjunction with citronol and stimulant. And there we go. Kalian soup. Bailed. Nan's the next cabbage stop. We're making it. And it lasts... Well, inside of here, it lasts for a day. So actually, we'll take our medical brews, and I was sticking them inside of here, so you can see they last 8 days per medical brew inside of the fridge, so that's super great. These should last a huge long time. I wonder what the difference is between the spoil timer inside of the industrial cooker and the spoil timer inside of the refrigerator. Not really sure for sure. What are we going to run out of? Oh, man. We're going to be, like, completely out of citronol. So we're going to have to get bloop, make some more poop, and get some citronol stuff and things going. But we got 8 of these bad boys. 9. Are we going to make it to 10? No. Yeah, we will. It's got 1 more. It needs 5. All right. So we can turn this guy off now. We'll take these guys out of here, this guy, all these guys out of here as well, and we'll pop those guys out. So we'll throw the citronel back inside of here, even though we just got the 1. We'll go ahead and throw these guys inside of here. What's the timer on there? Whoa, 20 days, baby! Oh, yeah, that's going to work out just great. I've also got to get my armor repaired. Let's see here. Do we have enough stuff and things to do this inside of here? Turn that bad boy on. We can't do it. We're out of fiber? Well, I just happen to have some right over here. GG's, Fabricator! Get fibered! All right, so we got some fiber in there now. Where'd the shield go? Does it get repaired inside of here? No. That's Smithy, I think. All right, get these guys going. Oh, no, we're out of something. Or are we? Oh, that was weird. All right, there we go. Nailed it, ace to game stopped. All of our armor has been repaired. Like so. Now we need to fix our machete and our shield inside of here. Like so. And like so. All right. Nailed it, ace to KB stop. We'll stick the rest of the stuff in. Put the stimulant inside of there. We'll put the berries back on the guy. Back onto slow mobility. And after that, I think we're going to be ready to head out, peeps. And we're here, and I gotta tell you, it's a really long flight over when you don't, or you're not able to use Sprint. This is like the day spa that we built the last time the boys and I tried to take over the lava cave, but we didn't have battle pteranodons then, and we didn't have battle dimorphodons then. So I can't remember, I think we should be able to get everybody inside of here. What I'm gonna try to do is wait right here. Now, can I just fly him right in here? Okay. I know it's going to be really hard for you guys to see for a second. Oh, we have the cave. The cave is loading. Arc happens. All right. Let's go Gamma 4. All right. We're in the cave. It is raining. I did make another canteen, so we have another one of those. We had 2 canteens for a long, long time, and we just kind of got rid of it. Or I think at some point, BTC ended up with one of my canteens somehow. So we got to go really slow so these guys can follow us in. And I don't know as I've ever... I think we have completed this cave, but I don't know the way. How many guys do I have there? Hold on a second. Is that 4? No, there's 5. I got to keep checking to see how many we've got. Oh, my God. Okay. All right. This is going to be like the real... This is going to be for realsies. We're in here, man. We're the battle pteranodon. Get blenderized! I can just walk through here. And my boys are gonna take out everything on the way, man. Oh, here we go. It's gonna be a big battle. Blenderizing them all, baby! I'm trying to take it easy. I'm trying to take it, like, kind of easy. I don't want to just rush in and have everything, have my guys die. I want to make sure we've got them all for the entire trip here. We should be able to just kind of fly around, though. I mean, this is kind of amazing, to be honest with you. I'm so excited that we made a battle pteranodon all those times ago, all those days ago. Wasn't that long ago. Oh, baby, get him. Get him, boys. Man, we're doing it. Oh, here comes another guy. It ain't no thing. You got battled on morphodons. Oh, what's that, a dillo? Not for long. Oh, it's a high-level guy, too. Oh, 60. All right, let's let him hit us. Get him, boys! All right, let's just do this, then. Let's just go in a little bit. Let's go a little harder. Let's see what we got over here. This is pretty straightforward. This is pretty easy, guys. We're taking it to the limit. I think maybe down here. Do I have all five of my boys? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay, we do. I think, is it down? It's not down in here. Maybe down over here? Oh, is this it? See, like I said, I don't remember where it is. I don't know if we've actually gotten this one. Oh, yeah, we have. Oh, where's that? I smell you. Come on, bring it on. Oh, yeah. Oh, no. Don't go in the lava. Oh, what are they doing? No. Come here. Oh, it's bad. Some bad stuff is happening. What was that? Okay. Oh, they're hurt. All right, we got to hang back and heal up a little bit. My heat is doing fine. We got some guys that are real big trouble here. So, do we got any meat on us? We have a little bit. I'm going to try to get some guys healed up. OBRBs, beep. Hey, we're back! Oh, yeah, baby! All the death, carnage, destruction. So, I healed the guys up a little bit. It took a minute, to be honest with you. Oh, look at all this, man. Oh, baby, get some. You can't even see anything, man. It's so crazy. Is there anything left? And you know what we should do, just so we have extra meat? Just, like, eat all these bodies up. Take them out, boys. This is working out really, really good. This is, like, easy mode, which is really cool. I just kind of have to go slow. But comparatively to, oh, we're getting really hot now. Oh, you guys want some? Get some. Get them, boys. Compared to how this has gone before, this is really easy mode. So let's eat. Let's go like this. But use item, Italian stew. I think that's the right stuff, isn't it? Maybe I got the wrong one. Did I make the wrong one? No, I think I made the right one. We're still really hot, but our HPs are not going down. Oh, it looks like some guys might be... Are they hurt? We got one over there that's a little bloody. We're kind of going backwards now. Is there like a nice little cave in there? All right, so I just kind of wanted to show you that little battle. I knew it was going to be a little bit of a thing, so I thought I'd show you guys that. I guess at this point, I'm going to continue until we find the artifact, and then I'll bring you back, peeps. And we're back. This might be it. I think this is actually not it. I have these guys on passive right now, just because I don't want them to get into the lava. That's it! Artifact of the Massive! Nails and Ace that can't be stopped! We totally got it! The second artifact, I'm super psyched. That was super easier than I've ever had it been before. This lava cave is normally quite crazy. But this way, man, you just bring in your battle dimorphodons and your battle pteranodon, man. And you just come right in and you just wreak havoc. All right, so it's going to be a bit of a travel to get out of here. I got a little ways to go. I can't even quite remember exactly how I got in here. That's not it. I think it's over this way. But I'm going to get out. We're going to head back home and stick it on the trophy case. BRBs, peeps! Come on, guys. Come on. We can do this. Oh, you're falling way behind. You're falling way behind. It's a long trip. This is going to be a long trip with you guys. Whoa.
It's going to be a long trip. What level is that guy right there? Are you going to get in my way? So I can't...
Oh, he's gone anyway. All right, guys. We're heading home. Come on, speed it up. The things I do for YouTube. It's going to be a long trip. And we're back. I got all the Dimorphodon army back down here and organized. I actually also picked up a couple of Dimorphodon eggs. We didn't have to use any of our healing brews. We did use our Kalian soup, which I'm still not sure if it actually worked or if I built the right one, but whatever. It's totally fine. Let's go ahead and put these guys in here like a so. Stick these Dimorph eggs over here like a so. Nail the days the cave stopped. Let's take Thruster so we can see the achievement that he has created. All right, let's land him right inside of here. And then I don't know what color this guy is. I think bluish. Let's go ahead and stick the artifact of the massive right over there like so. Let's have a look at him, guys. They look so cool, man. Our building, our bedroom is really shaping up. It's becoming a thing. We got a Slipgator symbol in here. We got two more of the artifacts in here. It's been a good day, peeps. Here we had awesome Dimorphodon stuff and things battle. I had a great time hanging out with you guys. I hope that you did too. If you guys liked the video, please don't forget to smash the thumbs up button and show your support. Feel free to share and favorite the videos you see fit. And may the stuff and things be with you.